know what chemicals are in your sunscreens? There's a good chance oxybenzone or octinoxate might be in yours. What are those? Those are chemical filters in sunscreens that are supposed to protect people from UV rays, but they're also linked to birth defects like Hirschsprung's disease, abnormal sperm function, endometriosis, and skin cancer. Not only that, but they're directly linked to coral bleaching and mortality in fish. According to Craig Downs, the director of Haereticus Environmental Laboratory, one drop of oxybenzone is strong enough to kill coral in 6.5 Olympic-sized swimming pools. So when you go for a swim, oxybenzone washes off you and harms marine life. But it's not just when you're at the beach. It also happens when you take a shower and it flows into the ocean. So what can you do? Next time you shop for sunscreen, look at the ingredients. Make sure they don't have oxybenzone or octinoxate in them. Most aerosol cans have these ingredients, so go for lotions. Look carefully, though, because some say all natural or reef safe, and they might still contain these chemicals. Don't get greenwashed. Look for zinc oxide or titanium dioxide. They're mineral sunscreens that are safe for corals. Sometimes your best bet is baby sunscreens or kid sunscreens, but still be careful. Choose mineral sunscreens and pledge to use sunscreens that are free of oxybenzone and octinoxate in the link below.